want Holy Ghost revival, there's some things we must do in order for the Spirit of God to come and be here too. It's not just a passing thing, it's a part, a way of life. If you want Holy Ghost revival, there's some things we must do. You must come expecting to hear from God. Don't you put on an act, just come as you are. For God knows the hearts of men, we can't run and hide. So let's get down on our knees tonight and get right inside. If you want Holy Ghost revival, there's some things we must do in order for the Spirit of God to come and be here too. It's not just a passing thing, it's a part, a way of life. If you want Holy Ghost revival, there's some things we must do. Thing, it's a part, a way of life.